Welcome back to Cradle. So, last time stuff happened. Found out that who I thought was my parents are not my parents. I'll put this back on her head. And I don't know who I'm shocked with electricity to speak for a few minutes. Gotcha. And that I'm not sure who I am and what I am. And then Ida said that she was shutting down and then she was going to split herself in two, which she did. Alright, chakra of electricity. Ah, thunderstorm. Gotcha. I'm gonna have to shock her with some lightning. Oops. Alright, but where? I need like a lightning rod on my roof. Can I hook her up to my antenna? Maybe? No? So what else could I use for? Oh, okay. I gotta bring her to the dome. That's a big old lightning rod right there. All right, hang on, Ida. We're gonna get you some juice. Sounds of children screaming. That was like the ghosts of the children that used to be here. Alright, so that's hooked up to this building. Can I go up that or something? Whatever this device is. Does that got power going to it from the lightning, maybe? Can't even go inside. Ah, oh, there we go. Doesn't it look like, is that a power cord? Can I hook her up to this? That doesn't look like it. Sorry, I'm bumping your head there, Ida. Doesn't look like this is it. Alright, let's look around this place. Do I gotta get her all the way up there or something? Or is the electricity arc down to somewhere else? Oh. If I position Ida vertically, I'll be able to plug that sparking cable in. Oh, hey, Angots. Yeah, I know, stuff's happening. Position her oh. I can attach her to this. I sure can. Okay. Alright. Hopefully picking this cable up doesn't kill me. Oh. Got it. I plug it into her? How do I plug this in? I guess I just got struck by lightning. I took too long with that. She's still over there. Alright. Alright, let me wait for a lightning strike. Or not. Come on. There we go. Okay. I plug her in. Okay, how do I plug her in? Where do I plug that into? And that's gotta be it, right? Does it plug into her head or? Plug this in. Clearly, I need to plug this into her, but where? I just keep getting zapped. Help me out here. Oh, there we go. I haven't removed the lift from her back. I didn't even know there was a lid on her back. Alright. Oh, great. The dark smoke's here. Alright. Okay, that makes sense, I guess. Hard to see what on this are panels and what's not. Those M-bodies have so many lines and things on them that it's kind of hard to tell what's a cover and what isn't. I got zapped that time, but this is part of the cutscene, so. Are you there?
Are you there? Ida.
I'm here.
How do you feel?
Strange.
Strange? In what way? Describe your state.
I feel anxious.
That's good.
Good?
Yes. Just don't shut down. Look at me.
Why?
I'll explain everything later.
Okay. Good, you can explain it to me too then. Is that it? That's the ending? I'll explain everything later. They end the game on a cliffhanger?
You don't need one play you without me.
So, there it is. That's the game.